It's been a few days, and I kind of wanted to go back to trying out Berman, but I'm going with this because the quest today is tactician, so I'll do three rounds with her.
Just watch and learn.
Stand down.
A clever ploy.
Let's see how you answered this.
Go ahead, Annie up more.
Moving in.
Can't counter a shot. Uses retreat, he would avoid it, but
interesting. Take the initiative then.
A
clever ploy.
Now, to the fight.
Yeah, you can't counter this. And he can't move. Perfect. It's a perfect counter for counter. Counter, counter. I don't know why I switched that. Didn't need to.
Clever ploy.
nowhere to run.
Focus through.
Damn, I should have swapped. Wait, right? Yeah, if he goes all the way back, I won't get him. Or you could do that and I can hit him. Thanks. Oh no, I can't. Never mind, I'm dumb. Can't hit him there, and he gets on me. What do you want? Gotcha.
Activate.
I get it. Doesn't matter, it'd be the same spot. Considered the strike, but there's so many ways it can go wrong.
Come then, show me.
Good enough.
He can get... Yeah, so he's gonna be able to get out of range and then walk into it. Yeah. I invested a lot into that failure.
I can do that.
Mom, Frankie.
There's nowhere to run.
Alright, this round goes to me. You can pull me in if you want.
Just as expected. I like it.
Made my judgment.
Oh, he still has counter. That's right, I got enough different moves that he probably won't try to counter. Probably won't try to strike either.
It's time. Focus through.
Oh, shit. Oh, not good. Wait, no. Perfectly fine. Is that...
good enough.
Probably didn't need that, but I did it.
Grant me strength.
Okay, he's not doing his ultimate. Oh, he's doing a thing that's a lot like it, though. Yeah, they can't be raised, so it shouldn't matter, right?
Power output to maximum.
Only one damage, though. Wait, it says can't be increased above their printed values. What's that shit?
I will not wait.
Oh, it went back down? Okay.
Made my judgment.
It's time. It's good work.
Ah, shit. How do you predict me when I didn't even know what I was gonna do?
Over here.
go.
At least they won't hit. That's a draw anyways. Actually, I got out slightly ahead since he annied something. I now know. Definitely hit first if you do that. Well, unless he dodges, but probably won't because.
Let's see how you answer this.
Dodge will get him out of everything, pretty much. He should dodge.
That will do nicely.
Unless they Annie the bait me. I assume they're not dodging. Alright, we're both gonna hit. Got all that stun guard. I'm gonna hit harder.
I hope you're ready.
You can't escape your fate. You're punished.
No, I didn't get distracted by Facebook. Okay, sorry. That was unprofessional. Unprofessional. Not a professional. Clearly.
I'm ready.
I mean, he doesn't have either. He is either dodging or attacking melee.
If you're sure.
Right? Oh, he could use the chains and move me into the corner. And it's probably using the Aegis thing, so we'll just do nothing to each other. Oh, he's still got his ultimate. Why did he put all that into a dodge? Why would you were you trying to psych me out that badly? Did you need to psych me out? I have two things. I didn't do anything. Why?
You can't escape your fate.
I am the confused.
Nicely.
I've made my judgment.
Judge away. Oh, he used it because he's full on shit anyway, so it didn't matter. That's why I used it. Okay, that makes more sense now.
Grant me strength.
Get counter and this you would not expect. That's what I used last time, but because of my range, you would think I would use shot or drive.
Let's see how you answer this.
I think this might psych him out and get results. And if it doesn't, whatever. I'm still ahead enough, that'll be alright.
I'm prepared.
Focus through.
Grant me strength.
Nice. Like I said, he thinks I'm gonna do that and he's gonna counter me. Another counter.